2nd Infantry Division Medal of Honor recipient. On August 1, 1952, during the Korean War, Corporal Victor H. Espinoza was spearheading an attack to secure Old Baldy while his unit was pinned down by enemy fire. Espinoza single-handedly silenced a machine gun and its crew, destroyed a covert enemy tunnel, and wiped out 2 bunkers. His actions enabled him to secure the strong point against great odds. For his extraordinary heroism, Espinoza was awarded the Medal of Honor.